Yo, what's up everybody? Jeff Morris here with Think International, helping leaders and creatives go further, faster, with greater impact. Today, I'm gonna be giving you three tips on how to make your meetings more productive and funner. Funner's not a word, but more fun. Look, it's no secret, meetings suck. They're boring, and oftentimes they don't really accomplish a whole lot, but they're like that necessary evil. You have to do them. But I'm just gonna give you three quick things which you can implement to make your meetings a little bit more fun and a lot more productive. Number one, keep your meetings short and sweet. Long meetings are horrible, and people's attention spans, they really don't last all that long. And if we're honest, most people in that meeting, not everything pertains to them, and so it's easy for them to check out. So if your meetings can be an hour or less, that's perfect. Because here's the deal, if you can't accomplish what you need to accomplish in an hour, then you're doing it completely wrong. An hour or less, short and sweet, to the point. Secondly, have an agenda and stick to it. That means you're gonna have to do a little bit of prep before that meeting, but have the things that you guys absolutely need to go through and what it is that you need to delegate. And on top of that, have somebody that can help you drive that meeting. For instance, for me, I get so lost, sometimes I'm ADD, and so I'll get like sidetracked, or me and another person in the meeting, we get to talking about something else and get to laughing. And so I've given authority to another person on my team that they know that they can get us back on track and keep us moving down the field so that we can, again, keep our meetings short and sweet, but ultimately so that they're productive. We're gonna go through all of the points that we have written down and then dole out all of the assignments that need to be done so everyone leaves with a clear understanding of this is what we met about, this is what needs to get done, and this is what productivity looks like. Third and last, and honestly, maybe even probably the most important, take at least 10% or 20% of your meeting just to have some relational time. Meaning, if you have your meetings on Monday, ask like, how was your weekend? What did you guys do? What were you up to? Ask about the kids' soccer games and what movies did you guys see? Spend some time relating to each other, because what this does is this helps build relationship and trust amongst your team, as well as some comfort, which then is allowing your team to gel together and then go to that next level together. So there you go, three quick tips to help your meetings become a little bit more fun and a lot more productive. If you enjoyed this video and you want more leadership content from Think International, be sure to give this video a thumbs up. Go ahead and subscribe to Think International. And if you have any questions or have any ideas for any more leadership or creativity content, be sure to leave a comment below. And until then, we'll see you next time.